Looking at list of fictional police officers in video games. I'm doing my part for the American Revolution 2020. Now at first look we can see the list is clearly incomplete. For example, a police quest characters are missing. Also L.A. Noir comes to mind and Bloopers and whatever other games there are, where you might not remember that Max Payne indeed was a cop. Of course, most of Resident Evil cast might be surprised to find out that Chun-Li is also a cop. If you look at video games about police officers, it is slightly better actually with the gay police, Battlefield Hardline Emergency games, and Parasite Eve, unfortunately Aya Brea is also a cop. Mad Dance, Mercenaries 2, World in Flames. It's odd. Close Crime, Crossdressing, Cyberpunk, Dark Fantasy, Dinosaurs. Dreams, Dystopian, Erotic, Harem, Holiday, Kaiju, LGBT, Medical, Metavictola, Mytholog, Velvet, Uxia, Witchcraft, Time Manipulation, Video Games about Video Games. Skeleton Video Games. Can't think of any car specifically, but oh yeah, Grim Fandango. Deltarune, Double Dragon, Neon, Crocron. Neri, Nightmare Power, Christmas, Skeleton, Barret, or Undertale. Naturally, lots of games have skeletons as enemies, but not good to be mindful about skeletons. Time travel is very popular at the